Miami Heat point guard Mario Chalmers has been the subject of trade talk throughout the summer, into preseason, and now early in the regular season. ESPN reported that the Memphis Grizzlies are in talks with the Heat in a deal that would send Chalmers to Memphis. On the surface, it's a deal that works out for both teams. The Grizzlies are in dire need of some backcourt scoring and depth, and Chalmers would provide that. The Heat, on the other hand, they are simply looking to trim salary. Right now, the Heat are over the luxury tax and will owe the league money at the end of the season. It makes perfect sense for the Heat to look to eliminate salary right now. However, the situation has been complicated temporarily by news that backup guard Gerald Green of the Miami Heat has been hospitalized with an undisclosed illness. At this point, the Heat would be cautious to trade Mario Chalmers when they don't know about Green's status moving forward.